Oh, hey there. How are you doing? Well, I think that you're lost, aren't you? No. I'm sure that you've been told already not to go wandering, but I bet you're a bit of an adventurer, huh? Yeah? Well, that's fine by me. Hi, my name is Amy, and I am the resident clown. Now, what brings you to the circus today? Just some entertainment. Well, the fun has only just begun. Have you met anyone else on your travels? Okay. Well, you ain't met anybody like me. I can assure you of that. How would you like to help me practice for my act? So, I have a few ropes here, and all I'm gonna do is just tie you up. Oh yeah, it's a real good act. I just need you to give me a hand. No, wait. Give me your hand. Thank you. And the other one. Tell me if it's too tight. That's too tight. Good. Okay, and I just need your feet to have this one right around your ankles. Take this bit around your waist. Okay. What, that's hurting you? Oh, I'm sorry. I promise it'll be done soon, okay? Please. Thanks. Okay. Well, don't you look like you're in a pickle? Now, don't panic. You're gonna be okay. I'm gonna take good care of you. You worry. Well, maybe worry a little bit. You gotta do exactly what we say, okay? Now, while you sit here, don't even try to move, okay? The more that you wiggle around, the tighter those ropes get. Now, I just need to do something real quick.